Little did they know.
She'll be pleasantly disappointed.